20 jaar.
Nee, jongen.
Ja.
20 jaar.
Nee, jongen.
Sorry.
So, guys. The party has started. It is week 41 today, exactly week 41. Last week Sunday was week 40. And that was my due date. And nothing happened. And today's Sunday. And I woke up to go pee at around 4:40 something, let's say 4:40, and I peed and walked into the toilet. I was walking like I was bending over because it felt like the baby was really pushing on me. It's coming, guys. Baby's coming again. I've been in pain. I have been having contractions since around 5. So it's now 6:50. The pain has cooled down, but still there. The contractions just began really, really strong. Really strong. Oh. In the meantime, the last 2 hours I've been having pain. I've even thrown up. Ik moest overgeven, mensen. Ik moest overgeven. Oh. I threw up. I'm trying to walk. I'm trying to walk. But it was a bad idea to stand up.
Yeah, man.
just a little update. Almost, let's say 20 minutes to 10, and my pain started at a few minutes before 5. My God, it's so much pain. I don't know if I can take this anymore. I don't know. So I am going to sit in the shower. Say that hot water helps calm you down. I don't know. I will keep you guys updated, but for now I don't trust myself. I don't believe in myself for now. Shake.
Hoe gaat het?
Ja.
Hey, jongen.
Sorry.
Guys, our son was born today, finally.
Yeah.
At 14:20 Dutch time. I will tell you the story. The story is still coming, so stay tuned for that.